We're just an hour north of the Tulsa Metroplex. We've got 160 acres. Originally, this property's been used for crop production. There's 117 acres in crop production, 48 acres of native bluestem meadow, and 18 acres of timber with one pond. It also has USDA crop bases assigned for wheat, milo, and soybeans. We're only a half a mile off US Highway 169. We're a mile south of South Coffeyville, Oklahoma. The history of the property has been used for investment on absentee owners with getting local farmers to farm it. An excellent hunting habitat on the property. If you'd like any more information, don't hesitate to call me.